Hi, I'm Jonathan Campbell, Assistive Technology Specialist at Pacer's Simon Technology Center, and today I want to talk to you about a cool piece of assistive technology that you can get on virtually any computer. That technology is called text-to-speech. Text-to-speech allows you to take any text on the computer, whether it be an email address, a PDF, or even content from a website, and have it read out loud to you using a computerized voice. This can be especially useful to individuals with visual impairment, dyslexia, or anybody that might benefit from getting extra audio support when reading text. The tool we're going to be showing you today is called Free Natural Readers. It's one of many tools that offer features like text-to-speech. But here, let me show you. First thing I'm going to do is open up Free Natural Readers. The program opens, and I've got a text area similar to Microsoft Word where I can put text that I'd like to have read out loud. I can even type. Here, let me open up a website. I'm going to select some text, and then I'm going to copy it. I'm going to go back to Natural Readers, and I'm going to paste it. Now, all I have to do is click the play button in the top left corner.
Pacer provides information, support, workshops, and referrals to both families and professionals.
So as you can see, not only is the text read out loud, it also highlights the words as it reads, so it makes it easy for me to follow along. If I'd rather have the text read directly in the program I'm using, I can go to the mini board just by clicking here. When I open up the mini board, you'll see a smaller window with a simple play and stop button. Now, I can simply find some text on a website, highlight it, and click the play button.
The mission of Pacer Center Parent Advocacy Coalition for Educational Rights is to expand opportunities and enhance the quality of life of children and young adults with disabilities and their families.
As you can see, I don't have the highlighting like I do when I copy and paste it, but I can easily select the text and read it out loud as I come along to it. You can download Natural Readers for free from their website. Or for an additional fee, you can add new voices and the ability to export audio into MP3 files. There's also additional programs available that offer text-to-speech, like Kurzweil and Read and Write Gold. To find out more about assistive technology and tools like these, visit us at the Pacer website at www.pacer.org/STC for Simon Technology Center.